This is interesting. If he's changing tracks, it's unusual because usually you're going to change tracks at the other end here at Berri-UQAM on the yellow line. This is a first for me, at least from what I can remember. Yeah, because usually they switch tracks down there. This one actually went right to the tail tracks back here, which is quite rare. Interesting.